God rest his soul, he built a solid engine for the common folk. Was in Cold Harbor 1905, started fitting them boats a few at a time. Canadian fishing, BC Packers too, their line them was tied up two by two. The slow and massive that piston spoke, it was a heavy duty two cycle east tow. It was a heavy two cycle east tow. Two-cycle East Tow. It was a heavy two-cycle East Tow.